I know, Sol.
I'm just saying, it's been a while since we've had a good contract.
I know, Sol.
The last few went up to much, what with the war going on.
I'm aware of that.
So just be nice to this guy, no matter what you think. Can you do that?
Of course I can. Shouldn't you be fixing a docking computer or something?
I'm just saying, we need the money.
Be nice. John, I said be nice. Talk to him.
Go away.
Mr. Rourke, I assure you that this will be worth your while. Although, may I suggest we retire to a safer part of the ship?
What do you mean, safer? Why?
Because I was followed.
To the ship, code blue!
Code blue, meet me in the cargo bay!
Code blue? Hmm. Code red, code orange, code yellow. Ah, here it is, code blue. Armed incursion of the ship? I don't suppose I could interest you in a jelly baby?
Good job, someone knows what code blue means.
Well, you wrote them. And 15 of them, I might add. I dread to think what code magnolia means.
Yeah, you should see code fuchsia.
Where's my gun? What have I done with it? Have you seen my gun?
I don't know where your gun is. Perhaps we could move along.
Right. Yeah, of course not. Yeah, I mean, you brought all the other guns with
you. They are cutting through the door, Mr. Rourke.
Ah, kitchen! The kitchen! Right, follow me!
As I look at the morning sky, today the wind the bird has flown too high. Pretty soon it will be tired. I spend the day all by myself. A rich man without his wealth. Sometimes I get it wrong, but I'm not the only one. I don't want the world to change. I like the way it is. Just give me one more wish. I can't get enough of this. What if
you're paying for that, and that. Oh, I really like that.
You will be fully compensated. Should we emerge from this alive?
Nah, I just thought something that might help there. Cover me.
Me cover you? I'm sure there's gunnery things going on here. Remind me who does that.
One gun off, move up.
Oh, that's not good.
Huh?
Now I remember why you're gunnery.
Well done with the big explodey thing.
Explodey thing? It's got a proper name, you know. It's a kinetic... Oh, very funny.
May I suggest we undock with haste? There are probably more on their way to us now.
They look unfriendly.
Yeah, that battleship's locked us up. Bando, look, we're jammed.
Ah, yes, another blackbird. Are they free with cereal now or something?
I see you've escaped my security team. Bravo.
The plucky independent crew survive another scrape. I've read up on you, Rourke, but your usual blind luck and all reliance on your wayward friends won't... What are you trying to dock with me?
Oh, yeah, sorry about that. So, docking computer's playing up again.
Okay, hang on, I'll hit it.
Your shoddy Minmatar equipment is the least of your problems.
Yeah, hold on a second. So?
Yeah?
While you're at it, fire up the sensor boosters.
Sensor boosters?
And Charlie?
Hit that blackbird as soon as you get locked, there's a good chap.
Love to. Nobody likes an e-warfare ship.
What do you think?
Two things I've learned lately. One, don't get jammed.
Sir, their weapon systems are back online.
And two...
What?
Stationary ships don't react well to 1400s.
Get us out of here!
I'm sorry, did he just run away from us?
I do believe he did. Someone marked the calendar.
Are we sure something scarier than us didn't just undock as well?
Well, I thought that, but there's no shuttles on scan.
When you've quite finished, get us into warp somewhere, so... Right, you. It's time we had a chat. Your cool exterior is starting to get on my implants, Smith. So how about filling me in on exactly what the hell is going on?
I really don't think this is the time or place to discuss this.
Oh, I think it's the perfect time and place.
Very well. I am an agent of certain interested parties that are rather against the waste of resources that the current political situation represents.
So you mean your black ops, then? And by political situation, you mean Caldari and Gallente killing each other again?
Indeed. My superiors could see relations turning sour some time ago, so they mobilised several plans to help prepare for the coming storm. One of those plans was to set up a privateer fleet as a deniable, one-use-only asset for the future, should it ever be required.
How do you ever expect to make a fleet out of privateers? Privateer means independent. Do you want me to look that word up for you?
We use large amounts of money, Mr. Burk. The captains involved are out and about, plying their merry trade as we speak. But what with the amount offered, and certain penalty clauses, we would expect around 90% of them to form up when required.
Sounds optimistic, even if you're buying their loyalty. You can count us out.
Ah, Mr. Fodder, we didn't just choose anyone. Myself and other agents chartered the crew and tested them for suitability.
Tested them? Tested them? Are you telling me what happened the first time we met was staged by you? That is it. You're going back in the airlock.
Oh, no, please, Mr. Rourke. Heavens, our tests are a lot less severe. No, I had incurred the wrath of my opposites by being far too adept at my profession, and you just happened to be there when they caught up with me. How very fortunate you are here once again when I am in need.
Fortunate is not the word I'd use about getting my cargo base shot up. You're bad news. And who the hell were they anyway?
The answer to that lies with an agent of mine who has had their cover, and subsequently my own, blown, as it were. Clearly they have uncovered something of note, so I am here because I need you to recover said agent.
Sounds messy. It'll cost you.
I am willing to pay, so it is a deal.